speculated on a humble native of Flatland, in the hope that even if he was initiated into the mysteries of three dimensions, having been previously conversant with two, so the citizens of that celestial region may aspire yet higher and higher to the secrets of four, five, or even six dimensions, thereby contributing to the enlargement of the imagination and the possible development of that among the superior races of the top of the humanity. I could not because we know, but to make its nature clearer to